day at stretching the soleus, which is the muscle underneath the gastrocnemius, the calf muscle. So getting at the soleus, if you have something to put your foot up on, it usually helps, whether it's a board, a book, a piece of equipment, you can do that. What you want to do is keep your weight on your heel and then push your knee forward into the stretch. Okay? Sometimes people make a mistake and compensate by having the knee come in. Don't do that. Keep it forward in that position there and go forward. Okay? If you're doing that and you don't feel any stretch whatsoever, it may be indicate that you need more mobilization work, so doing that as a dynamic stretch may be more appropriate to help with ankle mobility. If you don't have access to something to put your foot up onto, you can do the same kind of thing. In this position here, it's usually a bit harder to feel it, but basically you're allowing the knee to bend, keeping the weight on the heel, and just pushing that knee forward without letting it sink in. Enjoy.